Good morning, my dear student. Today we're going to take unit 3, lesson 1. Open with me page 72. Question number 1. Show the type of food relationship illustrated in the following figure. Number 1 is external parasite. Number 2, predation. Number 3, predation. Number 4, saprophytes. Question number 2, complete the following sentence. An interaction between cat and rat is considered as an example of predation relationship. Number B, the relation between fungi and organisms dead bodies is an example of saprophytes. Bilharzia worm hurt host, and they are named by parasite, while the organism it's hurt are called host. Question number 3, which is write the scientific term. Temporary relationship between two living organisms with benefit one and a harm to the other is called parasitism. B, the food relationship between two organisms, one benefit while the other neither benefit nor harm, is called commensalism. C, food relationship between two organisms that benefit from each other is called mutualism. We finished lesson 1, unit 3. Now open with me lesson 2, unit 3, page 78. What happens if bacteria disappear completely, environmental imbalance occur? Number B, predation disappear from environmental, including few rabbits, environmental imbalance occur. What is the effect of question number 2? What is the effect of saprophytism on environmental balance? Saprophytes feed on dead bodies and food remains. Question number 3, which is what's meant by ecosystem? If you open with me page 73, you will find the definition. Ecosystem is any natural area, including living organism and non-living organism. Living organisms like plants, animals, non-living organisms like soil, air. The second definition is environmental balance. Open with me page 75. What's meant by environmental balance is meant by the balance among the component of the ecosystem. The question number 4, how has man benefited from saprophytic organisms in industry? Saprophytes are used in food industry in making bread, cheese, yogurt, vinegar, and used in making drugs, industry like antibiotic, and used in making leather tanning industry. Open with me page 79, which is general exercise on unit 3. Complete the following sentence. Number 8. The interaction between cat and rat is an example of predation. Fungi are considered as saprophyte, living organism. Bilharzia worm parasitize on host. And are known as parasite, whereas the harm organism is known as host. Choose one of the following terms to form proper food chain. The producer in a chain is wheat. Number B, the predator in the chain is snake. The herbivorous in the chain is sheep. Okay. And the relationship between snake and prey is known as predation. Okay. Good right, wrong. Question number 8. Fungi feeding on the dead organism body is called saprophytes. Number A is correct. Number B. Among the different type of fungi, mushroom is distinguished by its ability to make its food. It's wrong. C. Spider use the waving nets for catching insects. It's correct. Give reason. Plants are the main food for the lion, although lion are carnivorous. Because lion feed on deer that feed on plant. So lion get long in diet. The relation between the shark and the Romera fish is commensal. Because Romera get benefit from shark, but shark neither get benefit not more harm. C. Decomposers are considered the guard of the nature because they get rid of dead bodies and food remains. Question number D. Tapeworm is parasite because it lives inside host and feed on digested food. What is the effect of saprophytes on environmental balance?
effect of the sacrifice in environmental balance, which is number one or number A, getting rid of the bodies of dead organisms by decomposing them. Number B, recycling the chemical element found in the bodies of dead organisms. With me, page 80. What's meant by ecosystem and environmental balance? We just answered this question. You're going to do it by yourself. Question number six, you're going to do it by yourself. Question number seven. Choose the correct answer. Green plants are considered as producer organisms. B, an example of decomposer is fungi. Number C, plants get energy from sunlight. Number D, the process of photosynthesis is done by producer. Number E, the Lhasa worm is considered as decomposer. The Lhasa worm are considered as, is a parasite. Write the scientific term and express each of the following sentences. The temporary relationship between two different living organisms that benefit on one and harm the other is called parasitism. Number B. The relation between two living organisms that benefit from each other is called mutualism. Number C. Food relation between two living organisms that one benefit and the other doesn't benefit or harm is called commensalism. But number one, parasitism. Number B, mutualism. Number C, commensalism. Question number nine. What do you expect to happen in the following cases? If the number of plants decrease in food chain that consists of rat and owl, environmental imbalance takes place, or it will happen. If the atmosphere doesn't work as referring to sun energy, it's the same answer. The environmental imbalance takes place. If herbivores decrease on the environment, it's the same answer. The environmental imbalance takes place. If food producer decrease in the environment, environmental imbalance takes place. If man continue cutting forest tree, environmental imbalance takes place. If bacteria completely disappear, environmental imbalance takes place because, of course, he's saying what's happened. Environmental balance will take place because it's get rid of dead bodies and food remains. If predators disappear from environment, including few rabbits, it's again environmental imbalance takes place. Now we finished the revision in our school book. See you next semester. Good luck and bye-bye.